Jiangsu Province, a historical city that is full of vitality, a merge of the classics and modernity. It embodies a long story, no matter it is glorious or devastated. It reflects 100 years of history, the serendipity of a growing land, the perfect combination of the East and the West. From the ancient capital to the modern city, we are here to develop the origin of the modern China spirit. Time flies, flies like an arrow. The scar in the diaries of John Rabe has already become part of history. On behalf of our cultural memory, we began to write new stories for this land. This would be an epic.